cheating?
That's Wade. That's my buddy. How does he look so good? You said he was in a fire.
My colleagues managed to protect his body under a fire blanket. So I understand that the two of you got separated last night.
Yeah, I went looking for him, but I got lost. I don't know where my dog is either.
Animal control's got him, and we've got your truck. Your lip looks like it could use a little ice.
I'm okay. It's a little kickback.
I understand there's a sticker on your truck that says you've been a competitive shooter for 14 years and you didn't lean into your rifle recoil.
All right. Me and Wade, we got into a little dust up over something stupid. Who's the best blind singer? Ronnie Millsap or Ray Charles?
Well, Ronnie's got the range, but Ray's got the voice.
I tried to tell him the same thing. But he took a swipe at me and... Next thing you know, bust lip.
Got a little blood on your vest.
Oh, well, I must have got that when I was skinning them squirrels. Got me two of them last night.
Well, you won't mind if I borrow your vest to verify that, would you?
No. I wouldn't mind that at all. I ain't no murderer.
But you are a poacher. You and our victim were out hunting mountain lions, and the proof is on your vest.
Two of you sat there waiting for the fire to burn them out? That's not hunting. That's torture.
Look, I didn't want to do it. That's what the argument was really about. Fire's very close.
5 hours away, you wuss.
Animals deserve better than this. Get the hell out of here.
Hell you are.
Look, I left Wade there shooting, and the next thing I know, he turns up dead.
Except we found Wade's rifle in your pickup. Look, was it an accident? Did you fall out of the chair and his gun went off?
Look, Mr. Keating, either you did it or you're covering for someone who did. Okay. That's fine. We have a list of your past hunting buddies from Parks Register. Nick Grande, Harry Lindloff, Brad Ritchie, Chick Fletcher, Mr. Keating.
I am not the kind of man who turns in his friends.
Sir, we're going to figure this out with or without your help.
Mr. Keating, why didn't you just tell us the truth?
I was afraid you'd put him down. Poor old Shula. He felt terrible. Went over to Wade and he tried to wake him up. Can I take him home with me now?
I'm afraid not yet, Mr. Keating. Animal control's gonna wanna hold on to him for another day or two. Red tape.
Probably thinks he's getting punished.
Well, I'll catch you later.
Okay, Eric. Do you want to call a family member? You can use my phone.
Shula is my family. You probably think I'm crazy, don't you?
No. I'd never underestimate the love of a Southern man for his dog.